Hello.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing fine, thank you. I have a foreman and a coffee maker I would like to sell.
Okay. Where's your boxes?
I brought these from home.
There's coffee still in it.
Well, quite naturally, I made coffee in it this morning.
Oh, okay. When was the last time you used your foreman?
Yesterday.
The coffee maker itself is quite dirty.
I'm aware of that, but isn't that your job to clean it up?
No. I can't take something that has coffee grinds still on it.
I am aware of all of that. But this is a Mr. Coffee. Makes excellent coffee, works really well.
So if it was brand new in a box, I could buy it. But I can't even offer you an amount. I mean, this thing is quite gross. So you can take
the foreman. Excuse me. You're going to take this coffee maker.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, you're going to take this coffee maker and you're going to take this foreman.
Oh,
and I would like to have $100.
That's nice. The only place that I'm going to take it is outside.
The only thing you're going to do is give me my $100 for my coffee maker and my foreman.
Well, I'm not giving you $100 for your filthy, gross, disgusting Mr. Coffee, George Foreman, whatever the hell you make on it, stuff.
You stupid, dumbass want $100 from my.
Take it outside.
Oh, you gonna buy it? You gonna buy this?
No, I'm not. And I'm gonna show you outside. Now.
Give me back my.
Follow me.
Give me my damn form.
Follow me.
Give me my damn form.
Or else what?
Get your damn hands off me. I got. Man, get your damn hands off me.
Oh, I feel bad for that, man. There you go.
You crooked. You crooked. You crooked ass.
Ugh. Have a good day.